Hello there. So you can change this setting in Settings, Safari, and then Tabs, Show Open Links in New Tab or in Background. So decide as you want. So for example, I have like this page. If I tap on it, it will like open, and then it just opens in new tab. If I disable that, let's say in the background, so okay, so maybe I need to reload or restart or something, but the idea is that after that the website will just open in background and you continue browsing on your current page.